running down. Yeah, that's good. Thank you, lady. Thank you, Joe. You know. That's, well, I ain't done that in a long time now. But, I'm going to have to memorize that poem with James. Missy, I was younger then, too. Missy much more when I was younger, you know.
Mean machine.
No, that's the last. We don't do each other's poetry.
We could be in here all night.
I'm telling you. But we almost mind it now. I think we got two pieces left. We'll be out of here in a minute. All right, so. Yeah.
Happy to the rhythm. Happy to the rhythm. Happy to the rhythm. Yeah. Happy to the rhythm. Happy to the rhythm. Happy to the rhythm.
The media.
Happy to the rhythm.
The media. The media has been alerted to the brave new world with action-packed comedies full of baby seals and dirty vibes. Welcome to the revolution where XTA madmen go AWOL in children's cartoons. No No return, a sickness prevails in the land. The keepers of the rocks are finding the children. Youthful madness chasing games around the fire. Marbling your greens dripping with the sacrifice of innocence. The blood in their eyes smiles so defiantly at their wounds, teasing and following laughter to his death. Dancing in the joys of casual violence and polite discussions of their sister's act. Screaming songs of big time and champagne into the dreams of open souls that look and scheme in the shadows of clouds of snow, begging for slow rides and silent ambulances to well-stocked morgues where rhythm and blues oozes out of muted loudspeakers. Wholesale genocide at discount prices. America, love it, believe it. Bloated egos with small minds, baptizing murder in the name of God and everything we hold sacred. Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck. Sitting here in the midst of falling leaves, overwhelmed by the symphony of freedom, letting go of others who want to claim all of this as their own. A rat makes his presence known, keeping all things real, screeching and scurrying to nowhere fast, trapped in his own greed and grandiose visions of self-destruction. Women caressing jagged tears are kissing their frustrations with stolen moments. Their pain exploding into the darkness of. Shall I try this one more time? Cocaine has become the law and order of big business and corruption. Riding through the streets on the frowns of rookie cops who relieve their anxieties and the cold-blooded antics of shoot to kill. My concrete tears of the sweet land of napalm and unwritten poems of soprano saxophones crying for those whose tears are stuck in reverse and the latest cable TV channel. And I hear the voice of nature whisper, the victory is yours if you want it. The victory is yours if you want it. Love the children in the beginning. Love the children in the beginning to save them from the end. Somewhere I hear revival. Somewhere I hear pop playing. The voice across the water standing in the dark. Mittens were the shrine to the diaspora. Monk speaking in the tongues of his ancestors, denouncing the frail mediocrity of you people didn't come from anything. Somewhere I hear revival. Somewhere I hear pop playing. It is playing in the hip-hop walks of young boys with strange notes with hands on triggers. Bam, 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 bam. Max Roach picks up the beat. Rhythm is from the bush. Passionate and vital information. Intense stares into the memory of warriors, lovers of the women and protectors, lovers of children and protectors of the women who now seek protection in the foreign and distant fears of dying at the hands of desperate choices and stray bullets. But lives in the dust. To all you hypophilians, lost in the darkness of oversized parades, sucking my blood with your well-publicized and juvenile poetry. I pray for all those souls lost in your pretentious smiles and cool jazz as I continue my journey home. You stole my mother, you stole my father, and now you try to deny me. One last tribute to God, I'm just smiling, bobbing and breathing, watching and moving, going against traffic on the one-way street, loving all the women in the crowd and in their dreams, miles the warm afterglow of an African sunset. Someday my prince will, miles turning his back on guaranteed death and no life insinuations perpetuated by the performance sanity of the founding fathers of you, United States. So fuck you, motherfucker. Of extreme and bitter rejection. Get up, Junior. Get up, Junior. That sound. That sound. Ooh, what is that sound? So clean, so pure. Motion so hot and the passing of summer and to autumn. The magnificence of awakening to something so rare, so new. Images dreaming softly and slow dances that wrap themselves so tightly around our balance. I touch your face. You touch mine, he is so tender without me, he is so tender without me, he is so strong, and our desires to be free. The definitions of this statement color the skyline. He was that one last feeling of logic before needle pump of the vein. He was the music the morning after the resurrection of pain and prayer, and the twisted honor and slight applause of demons and folk evils stabbing us in the back. He was a love supreme.
He was a love supreme. He was a love supreme. He was a love supreme. He was a love supreme.
And I hear the voice of nature whisper, the victory is yours. If you want it.
If you want it.
The victory is yours. If you want it. Somewhere I hear revival. Somewhere I hear about play. It's plain in the faces of old northern men full of southern pain. It is Disney, it is Sunny, it is Charlie, it is Jackie, it is Clifford, it is Kenny, and Philly Joe, and many more and more. If you listen to the laughter of the children and if you listen to the laughter of the children and the project and their sense of rhythm, Bop is learning how to be yourself, to feel the real beauty inside. No more slipstream games, no more slipstream games, and the anticipation of pushing and growing, growing and pushing, pushing and growing, growing and pushing forward, coming into full expression, long way from home, so close to love, the spirit wants to move, my body folds and broken its flesh back from the dead. God lost pushing, leaving the devil standing in the pain, leaving us human arms. I give my peace to the right. To the left, good has become a kind, a loving companion. Bad was only a test of faith. I now find strength in the humility of this moment, this eternal moment of peace to all of those who come to understand that pop is love, and love is all you ever are and ever will be. And I hear the voice of nature whisper, victory is yours if you want it. The victory is yours.
Victory is yours.
Come on, baby.